Hey, Oshie angles in. Oshie, nice look. Backstrom fires. That one just missed. Rebound there. Score!
Paints Arena. Look at Osh getting away from the men, keeping his legs driving, finding the late guy, Backstrom off the wall, and the sleight of hand. Ekblad trying to get back into the play, but Jake the Snake opens up. Look where he puts his stick. Not in front. He carries it behind him.
He caps the flex towards the line. They leave it. Here's Kuznetsov. Right in. They score. Verana with the finish after a giveaway by the Flames at the blue line. And the Capitals against the flow of the play take a 1-0 lead.
A chance for Mark Giordano. He kind of sets a pick, and I think Matthew Tkachuk was expecting him to take the puck, and he does.
Slicing in here, working to the front. A great stop there on Travis Boyd. Follow-up chance. Score! Jacob Vrana wasting no time.
Out shows his quickness going to the net right here. That creates some time. That creates the goalie down. Then good hustle by DSP.
To tie the game at two.
It just bounces up high, and Vrana, who's got that fantastic speed, goes to the
customer. Connolly gets behind the D. Brett Connolly from a severe angle to the front. Score! Jacob Vrana.
That is a wonderful play. Here's the play at the blue line. Kicked ahead, and look, he just about loses it right there, but stays with it. And on the far side, and Vrana beating Englund, the guy you were just talking about, Joe, to the far post. And Tom Wilson was a huge part of it.
Right up the gut, score! Vrana with a laser. It's 3-3.
But they got Jake the Snake. So look at the center drive that opens up this lane, and here it comes. I mean, you couldn't put any more behind this shot than number 13 just did. I mean, you've got a little bit of a screen. Even if the goalie's on screen, there's no way he's stopping that.
That has some room. He'll sweep it down low for Kuznetsov. That centering pass. Vrana again. Score! Jacob Vrana.
He needs 5 goals to break his all-time record. Here's that little play. Bouncing puck. Gets it. And notice how it turned onto his blade. It actually went up and turned on his blade. And he
finished off by Eichel. Helping out Tom Wilson, rumbling into the picture. Kuznetsov feeds.
Fire and score! Jacob Vrana with a rocket.
Well, it's the puck. Here they are, and look at where they are. They're down close to the blue line, ready to roll. And there's that pass. Beautiful play. Tom Wilson disrupts the play and goes to Kuznetsov. He lays out a...
Matched up there with Stone. There's one of those takeaways right there.
Yeah, another one.
Then a takeaway by Vrana. Off the head fake. He scores! Jacob Vrana
on an underlap right here, trying to get away, and watch the little lift check, and the D got caught standing and watching there, Joe, with no support. That was Justin Falk, the big defenseman, got caught outside.
He moved to the interior, centering pass, score! Jacob Vrana on the finish.
Watch the puck come into the zone by Kuznetsov. He throws it rink wide. It's gobbled up by Carlson, who makes the fake. And sliding down, he has the dexterity to find Jake the Snake. And it's a tap-in. Rene trying to come across with
the speed of Vrana on display. Rolling right on in. He scores! Jacob Vrana.
And this is speed. There's going to be a penalty called there on the slash. But Vrana says, you know what? I might as well just finish the top corner. We don't need the power.
Boy gets downhill. One touch. Vrana. Score!
Second look power play. A lot of different changes being made personnel. And it pays off.
First run. Vrana. Can't make a play. Vrana behind.
but he can find the zone, and you got no chance. That's exactly what Verona does. Takes off once that puck is tied at the defensive blue line. He's just going to drift into the neutral zone. They're able to close on Marchand real quick to get that puck back, and a beautiful pass from Ocean. Tape to tape, hit stride. Kept his speed up, straight line attack, and a lot to drift it around.
We saw the shelf, he was injured in the first meeting, but cap prevailed. This one's on the roof of the net. Now it's in with a washout sign from the referee who now points.
There's that last play. Sharp angle shot. And look at the play behind the net by Verona. Just chipping it up and over. And to me, that's a goal. That's definitely a goal.
Back to Verona, he scores! Beautiful puck movement.
To the crease, they score! It popped out for Jacob Vrana, and it's 1-1 here early in the third.
There's Kempe on the goal, just throws it to the front of the net. Gratuitous bounce to both Vrana. Nick Leddy loses his guy and takes a look for the puck, right? Trying to find the loser.
Don't believe there was any kind of obstruction or interference for both.